sì.
Going
Going long.
Sai che ci ritroviamo in your days off.
It's funny because that's what Moses told me. He's like, "You play games?" And I'm like, "Yeah." And then he's like, "Do you stream?" And I'm like, "No." "Oh man, you should do that, man. Like, you know, set up and like, you know, you can make money that way." And I'm like, "Okay."
Like, we don't know.
Like, okay, sure. Yeah.
Wow, really? I've never heard
I got all the fucking time in the
of that. Yeah, he told
world.
me the same thing. I know that I can make money off of it.
Like, you
Maybe I
can.
will look into. You fucking bitch.
I've told you that, and you're like, no, I don't want to. I'm not gonna do that. I told you, me and you should start up our own
And once again, I'm dying.
streaming thing.
Oh yeah, cool.
And it's just us playing
I don't
games and
know. It's
talking
all I gotta
shit.
figure it out. I can figure it out, but yeah.
Yeah, because we talk about some stupid shit. I think if someone overheard our
Nobody wants to watch
conversations.
us talking about
I think
fucking
if someone, yeah,
stupid
exactly.
shit.
I think if someone overheard us like talking, they'd be like, "The fuck are these people talking about? They're weird." Like, yeah. It's true.
Hey. I'm dying.
We all
That
are
sucks to
precious.
be
We
done.
all are.
I need a fucking. Where are these cutters at? All these doors have chains on them.
Oh shit, you can hear my voice? Let me.
Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. Oh, I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing.
That's her? Nicole?
Yeah. First deferred from her in weeks.
We're 5 minutes out, you still got that thing on repeat? Guess you really miss her.
Ishimura is not a job you turn down, but 6 months apart with only vid calls? It's rough. Easy to say the wrong thing.
I don't blame you. I'd listen to my girlfriend over Hammond reciting security protocols.
Forewarned is forearmed, Miss Davies.
So you keep saying.
Here we go. Nice clean re-entry.
Imagine 6 months staring at that chunk of rock.
To an independent miner, that's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team set up for life. Now where is she?
There. Confirming visual contact with USG Ishimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class, you know. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see her running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's gotta be waiting up for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with the CEC's pride and joy.
No chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You track your file access?
I'm a computer analyst. Comes with a job.
I ran standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in hailing range. USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kelly responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura. Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is the USG Kelly.
You ever hear of a full communications blackout on one of these things?
Never. Come on, someone pick up the damn phone.
The hell is that?
Sounds like their communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours, max.
Hey, that gives you plenty of time to catch up with Nicole.
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take us in.
It's gravity tethers engaged. Automated docking. Go.
I'm losing control.
What? We're off course.
Daniel!
Guidance system override isn't responding.
Shit, we're coming in too high. It's gonna smash us into the hull.
Jen, aim for that emergency stabilizer. There, the blue light. It might slow us down.
Guys,
drop the blast shield. Everyone brace yourself.
ankle. I'd be broken.
Shit. But better than a broken neck. Or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
Better always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Comms are down. We lost a port booster. Got a fire in one of the stabilizers and... Singularity core's a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
And let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Kellyan. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me. Get this done, Isaac.
At least we didn't take out the sign.
May as well get signed in. I can't read security.
Same for the chief engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
Someone left in a hurry.
Where's the security detail? Where's anybody?
There's nothing logged. No duty roster, no power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console's still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
Does anyone else smell that?
Smell what?
Like something died in the air vents. Ugh.
Can you reroute power to the elevator?
If I can figure out why it's down.
Isaac, try that security.
Oh, God, that smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
Shit. It's not just comms or the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the trams.
It could do that kind of damage to a planet cracker.
Okay, we're out of some power. Ventilation's up. Power to the elevator should be...
Positive anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
Oh, wait. Do you hear that?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear it.
Yeah, man.
Take it easy. Daniels, get those elevators on.
There's something in here with us.
Up there! Oh, God!
Security request retrieved.
It died. We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot its fucking arms and legs off. For God's sake, send help!
Thank you.
Isaac. Oh my god, Isaac. You made it.
Just. They're everywhere. Jen, is he,
He's gone. Nothing I could do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw, some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system. And the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of a quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
The only way is hacking them apart. Those arms.
Did that even kill them? Or did they just stop moving? longer. Hearing a lot of movement.
I'm halfway done. Found a data board. Just gotta move the tram.
Okay, Daniel, watch that door.
Thank you. a door malfunction between you and the maintenance bay. Can you fix it?
No, but I found a stasis module. If I'm faster, then I got it.
Message retrieved.
Vents into engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the tracks, and if the whole system's gridlocked, guess who they're calling?
Temple here, sending a stasis module now. What happened to the autoloader?
No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down. I keep hearing things. Down in the gears, no one can see. You know?
I know.
Systems online. Loading system reinitialized. Warning. Autoloader malfunction. Please contact a repair technician. Disengaged.
Any luck moving that tram car?
The autoloader's busted. But stasis should do the trick. Just gotta time it.
Great. But hurry. Okay? Sound carrier's down here.
Disengaged. Systems online. Loading system reinitialized. Warning. Autoloader malfunction. Please contact a repair technician. Message retrieved.
Vents into engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stats. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the tracks, and if the whole system's gridlocked, guess who they're calling?
Temple here, sending a stasis module now. What happened to the autoloader?
No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down. I keep hearing things. Down in the gears where no one could be. You know?
I know.
Tram replacement complete.
You got it. The tram was jamming the whole system.
I'm heading back to tram control. You should be able to call your ride to the bridge.
Good. Just hurry. I keep hearing noises right under our feet.
data board reinstalled. System restart complete.